The sutra of the inside that brings us to the other shore.
Buddhas in the past.
Sutra of the insight that brings us to the other shore.
Avalokiteshvara, why practice in deeply with the insight that brings us to the other shore. Suddenly discover Skandhas are equally empty, and with this realization we overcame all ill being. Listen, Sariputra, this body itself is emptiness, and emptiness itself is this body. Sariputra, phenomena, little mark of emptiness, and nature is the nature of no birth, no death, no being, no non-being, no defilement, no purity, no increasing, no decreasing. That is why in emptiness body feelings perception. Phenomena which are the six sense organs, six sense objects, and six consciousnesses are also not separate self-entities. The dwellings of interdependent arising and their extinction are also not separate self-entities. You being the causes of your being, the end of your being, the path, insight and attainment are also not separate self-entities. Whoever can see this no longer needs anything to attain. Bodhisattvas who practice the insight that brings us to the other shore, see no more obstacles in their mind, and because there are no more obstacles in their mind, they can overcome all fear, destroy all wrong perceptions, and realize perfect nirvana. Buddhas in the past, present and future, by practicing the insight that brings us to the other shore, are all capable of attaining authentic and perfect enlightenment. Therefore, Sariputra, it should be known that the inside that brings us to the other shore is a great mantra, the most illuminating mantra, the highest mantra, a mantra beyond compare. So
Sutra of the inside that brings us to the other shore.
Avalokiteshvara, why practice in deeply with the inside that brings us to the other shore? Suddenly discover that all of the five skandhas are equally empty, and with this realization we overcame all you mean. Listen, Sariputra, this body itself is emptiness, and emptiness itself is this body. Sariputra is sure.